So question number one was, what is the only venomous snake in Britain? Any more questions?
If not, I'll invent my own way.